everybody. Today we need a good lunch pretty quick, so I'm going to make tuna fish. Well, this is Albacore tuna, a can of Albacore tuna, and then we did some kosher dill, sliced, and put into tiny pieces like that. And then I'm going to add some chopped red pepper. I added the chopped kosher pickle dill. I'm going to add this deli style horseradish mustard. A little spice. And a little more. And then a dollop of omega-3 mayonnaise. You can always add more. I don't like to overdo it. Makes it gross. Then you give that all a good stir. I'll be back. One little dollop more. And some seasonings. Handful of a little dollop of white pepper. Garlic powder. Some black pepper. That looks delicious. That is a delicious little half a sandwich. Bon appetit!